enjoy this Rollglider very much. It is a little different and unique. It's a little more thrilling than people are used to because you're way up in the air. But then that's kind of the purpose too. It's a thrill ride.
So the Adventurous Rollglider offers an opportunity for guests to be able to be suspended on a single rail coaster 80 feet in the air.
Well, we were very much interested in the closed loop system, which means the customer departs from here and arrives at the end. They're all in the same spot. We wanted that reduced operating costs, basically having the same attendant working the sending and receiving the customer. So that was a definite plus. We wanted to increase our throughput, so we actually initiated two lines parallel together. So not only increase the experience for the customer, but also increase our throughput.
There's something exciting to talk about with the dual lines. That's something that goes back to our family experience and enriching that. And I think it's just an exciting thing when families come up here and they're picking out who they're going to race against to see who can come back down the mountain faster. So those dual lines have definitely been an exciting plus to the Rollglider. And I think it's something that families definitely enjoy. Best thing they've ever done in their life.
I've heard them say, I can't believe I did that.
That's the best. Yeah.
We did a lot of research before we endeavored on this. We actually went to Bulgaria and visited their manufacturing plants. Rolled a Rollglider over there. We were impressed from the get-go. We were already an operating business, and so they had to install really over top of the other ride. And so they did whatever to accommodate our business to keep it open and operating. They worked through the night, did whatever it took to keep us rolling.
But the adventure part of the Rollglider, I think, is an experience that everyone needs to at least do once in their life. So I definitely highly recommend that ride.